Okay, so by now you've heard a lot of positive things about App Engine and how it can help you build scalable applications. But let's do a reality check here. Surely there must also be trade-offs involved when using App Engine. Let's start off with programming languages. Since App Engine provides services to control the execution environment, it also has a set of programming languages it supports. This list has been extended over time, but App Engine currently supports Python, Java, PHP, and Go. And since App Engine is an execution container, it also means that there are specific versions of these languages that are supported, so this is something to think about. Then moving over to low-level controls. Since App Engine was designed to create scalable applications as easy as possible, its execution environment also encapsulates many low-level controls. For example, operating system type and version, virtual machine configuration, or network controls, etc., are not visible and cannot be configured in App Engine. And that goes for other things as well. App Engine strikes a great balance between providing the convenience you need to develop scalable applications without sacrificing the flexibility that you want. But with this in mind, don't be surprised later on when you see that App Engine is not like a regular virtual machine, because it's not. All right, that's it for the reality check. Let's now look at some App Engine success stories.